words at the Metropolitan Tabernacle, June 7, 1991, recited by his son and successor, Thomas Spurgeon, Edison-Bell Record. It is cause for real regret that none of my late dear father's words were preserved by means of the phonograph. Perhaps the next best thing is for me, his son and successor, to repeat what proves to be his parting message. It should not be less forceful now, 13 years after its delivery, for the truth of God is unchanging. If you wear the livery of Christ, you will find him so meek and lowly of heart that you will find rest unto your soul. He is the most magnanimous of captains. There never was his like among the choicest of princes. He is always to be found in the thickest part of the battle. When the wind blows cold, he always takes the bleak side of the hill. The heaviest end of the sword lies ever on his shoulders. If he bids us carry a burden, he carries it also. If there is anything that is greater, generous, kind, and tender, yea, lavish, and superabundant in love, you always find it in him. His service is life, peace, joy. All that you would enter on it at once. God help you to enlist under the banner of Jesus Christ.